In this question, you have to find out the error. So when we observe the question, that is, each experience broadened my mind and changed my life. So here you can see that the sentence is in past tense. How can you say it is in past tense? Just by seeing the word changed. So the word changed is in past tense. So this word, which is broadened, underlined, so that should be also in past tense. So that is why here it is broadened. But here in the options, you can see that option A is also broadened and option C is also broadened. But in option C, the word changes is in the present. So that is why we cannot consider option C, and the correct option is A.